Y bueno, mis siguientes invitadas son dos jóvenes actrices. Una sale en la serie Good Trouble y la otra en FAM. Un aplauso para recibir a Sherry Cola y Odessa Aslon.
¡Sherry! ¡Odessa! ¡Bienvenida! ¡Por favor!
Dos actrices jóvenes, pero muy talentosas aquí en Noches con Platanito. Sherry, qué gusto verte.
Wow. So good to be here.
Gracias, estoy muy contento de conocerte. Pero dime algo, Sherry, ¿por qué Sherry?
You know, Sherry Cola is not the name I was born with. It's not the name on my ID, believe it or not. It is catchy, but it actually started as my username on Yelp.
La aplicación para buscar restaurantes.
Yeah, yeah, the one, because I wanted to make some food reviews and I wanted a catchy name. I actually have not made one single review. It was just that one day and I got the name from it and it's now a nickname and I ended up using it for stand-up and also acting, so.
Oye, pero a la que me encantaría conocer es a tu personaje, Lil Tasty. O sea, en español, sabrosita.
Oh, sabrosita. Yes, man.
Oh my God.
Lil Tasty is one of the characters that I do, and she is a diehard Kobe Bryant fan, but she's also a rapper. And I can give you guys a little bit. You want a little bit of
Lil Tasty?
Yes!
Lil Tasty.
I have to, like, transform into her, though. Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I go by the name of Lil Tasty, okay. A.K.A. Yellow Mamba. You know what I'm saying? A.K.A. Teardrop Shotty. A.K.A. Young Squints. You know what I'm saying? The list goes on, but we ain't got all day. I'ma spit some for y'all.
Yo, it's all good.
I'ma spit some for y'all, okay?
Yeah.
I hop up on the scene.
Scene.
But I ain't ladylike.
Like.
I keep that booty clean, because I got them baby wipes. I'm clowning with my fam Odessa. We about to eat some quesadillas.
Oh.
Bam! That's an onomatopoeia.
Ooh.
See ya. Adios. Hasta mañana. Platanito, that means little banana. That's all I got. That's all I got.
Suena bien, eh?
Qué divertido, ¿no? De verdad que un placer tenerte Noches con Platanito.
Of course. Thanks for having me.
Yay. Oye, dime algo. Hoy en día, por ejemplo, me encanta ver a mí mujeres tan exitosas como ustedes, pero hoy en día, ¿piensan que es fácil o difícil ser mujer?
It's not easy to be a woman.
Yeah, it's not. We try to represent and, you know, be strong and lead this movement.
Yeah, but it's not easy to be anything.
Right. I mean, some nights I do have, you know, low confidence, you know, and I look at myself in the mirror. There's really no one left to blame except Barbie, okay?
That's so true.
Expectations were high at such a young age, were they not?
They were so high. Like, what is that?
There was pop star Barbie, wedding dress Barbie, mermaid Barbie. I'm never going to be half fish. That's not happening, you know? Like, I want to see lap band Barbie.
I'd like to see a boot camp Barbie.
A boot camp Barbie. You know, a tax return wasn't as much as I expected Barbie. You know what I mean? A stuttering Barbie. A DUI Barbie. You know? Give me something to relate to.
La Barbie que más te gusta, ¿no?
¿Cuál?
La barbecue.
I like Cardi B.
A mí me gusta tu participación en Good Trouble. Muchas felicidades.
Yay! Thank you so much.
Platícanos de tu personaje, Alice. Tiene una particularidad. Le regala papel de baño a todos.
Yes. So I feel like... So Alice is kind of like the mom of, you know, the group. She provides free toilet paper. She needs the person. She needs to be the person that takes care of everyone.
What about tampons?
If you need it, you know what I mean? I'll slip you one. Hey, whatever you need. I'm the tampon drug dealer.
Amigos, no dejen de ver Good Trouble todos los martes a las 8 o 7 centro por Freeform. Muchísimas gracias, Sherry, por estar en Noches con Platanito.
Yeah.
Oye, y Odessa, ahora te vemos en la comedia FAM.
She's a prankster. She likes pulling pranks on people. And she just makes bad decisions. And, like, I made bad decisions, but, like, the extent that she does, she's just hurting everybody and bringing everybody else down with her. But, I mean, it's funny because this is a sitcom. So
de verdad, amigos, no se pueden perder FAM todos los jueves a las 9:30, 8:30 centro por CBS. Sherry, Odessa, gracias por haber venido a Noches con Platanito. La pasamos genial. Amigos, ya lo saben, si les gustó este video, denle like y suscríbanse, compártanlo también. Oigan, si les gustó, qué bueno, y si no, pues se los va a cargar el payaso. ¡Ay, güey!